to enable or disable visual feedback touch points, tracker, and latch in Windows 10 Home open settings. Click or tap start menu icon and then click or tap settings on Windows settings screen, tap or click devices and then select typing, scroll down in typing screen and then click or tap make my keyboard focus easier to use, scroll down to enable make visual feature for touch points darker and large, check this option, or to disable and check this option. Okay, thank you for watching, have a nice day.